When you buy a product or service, price is an important factor, but you need to make sure that what you're paying for will actually do the job that it was meant to do, and that you're getting value for your money. Retirement fund trustees often find it difficult to quickly and accurately compare the price of beneficiary fund service providers because of the many complex layers of fees associated with the product. In some cases, fees aren't even disclosed properly. So this is why Fairheads has developed a comparison rate model, which provides a comparison on fees for beneficiary funds, much like the total expense ratio, or TER, does for investment funds. Our comparison rate model, which has been independently reviewed by a leading actuary, gives trustees a tool to be able to compare the price of beneficiary fund service providers accurately so that they can focus on the three key things that are really important. One, will the money be safe, secure, and invested in an appropriate investment vehicle? Two, how easy is it for guardians and caregivers to access assistance? And three, how well does the fund do in communicating regularly with guardians and caregivers? Our asset allocation model has been developed over a number of years by leading experts in the field. Each member has a unique allocation, which is set according to their individual needs and is reblended annually to ensure that it remains appropriate. We are completely independent from the investment managers who manage the assets, leaving our trustees free to select the best of breed managers based on their performance. Because of this independence and the benefits of scale, we're able to negotiate highly competitive institutional investment fees. Our footprint now extends across the country through our very successful partnership with Teba Limited. This allows clients to obtain and submit information to us in real time at no cost to them at over 90 locations across the country and in neighbouring states. No longer do they need to travel long distances or spend large amounts of money to communicate with us. We're also busy implementing voice biometric authentication, which will allow us to transact securely with our clients over the telephone. These are just some of the client-centric strategies we strive to deliver to make it easier for our clients to access us. We know we have massive challenges with unclaimed benefits in South Africa, and Fairheads has designed a communication strategy which specifically tries to address this issue by making sure that we constantly communicate with our clients. We have a proactive annual proof of life process which goes well beyond simply checking the child's deceased status with Home Affairs. Our state-of-the-art contact centre, which operates as an inbound and outbound communication channel, is able to speak to our clients in their own language to quickly resolve their queries. Price is a critical factor for trustees when making a decision about which beneficiary fund service provider to use, but you need to know what you're getting for the money you are paying. Fairheads has developed a comparison rate model which makes this task easier for retirement fund trustees and allows them to focus on the really important points. One, how the money is invested. Two, how easy it is for guardians and caregivers to access assistance. And three, how well the fund does in communicating regularly with them.